We're only a few short weeks away from the triumphant return of USC Upstate basketball to the Hodge, but before they could take the court, your Spartan stormed Charlotte for the Big South Media Day.
Interviews.
All right, so what was the final score?
Autographs. And plenty more in Charlotte as your Spartans showed out for the Big South Media Day. Head coach Dave Dickerson and reigning freshman of the year Jordan Gainey represented Upstate's men's team, while first-year head coach Jason Williams and graduate transfer Trinity Johnson were there for the women's team. Jordan had the honor of being named a preseason first-team All-Big South member. While accolades are nice, Jordan has a different season goal in mind.
We have all very high expectations for this year. We have all the same one goal, get to the tournament, win regular season and the postseason Big South tournament. And just really all around just have fun, taking the energy or taking the atmospheres that we're gonna go along and see throughout the year and just have fun with it all.
Trinity joins an Upstate women's basketball team that has a lot of new faces. 12 of them, in fact, if you just count her teammates. While the challenges of an entirely new team may be daunting to some, Trinity says the chemistry is there, no matter the class.
Well, we've been together since the summer, and honestly, the way that we've clicked, you never would have guessed. You know, it seems like as if yesterday, like we just met each other, but we've known each other for like 10 plus years. And so off the court and on the court, we're gelling together really well from our freshmen all the way up to our grad students, you know, just being with each other 24/7, both on and off the court really helps us mesh together.
Both coaches made the rounds at Media Day as well, but we're speaking from very different situations, as head women's coach Jason Williams is rebuilding a program from the ground up, while coach Dave Dickerson is going into the year with an Upstate team that is primed for a jump forward after a successful season. Coach Williams knows how important it is to establish a foundation in his first year at Upstate.
We're excited about building this foundation from ground up here a little bit, and not necessarily solely focused on the team aspect of it, but building a legitimate program. What most excites me about this year is going to be the opportunity to be able to go and learn. I think as we go through things for the first time, it's an opportunity for us to be able to figure out what we do well and what we don't do well, and then be able to go back to the drawing board and then be able to kind of figure things out from there. And I'm excited about this first year's group because they trusted in the bigger picture. You know, there hasn't been any blueprints or anything like that they had to be able to commit to, and they trusted in myself and our coaching staff as a whole. And so for that, you know, I'm really, really grateful for our group in trusting and believing in me.
Meanwhile, Coach Dickerson knows that his team's strength will be their experience from last season coming back.
Really love the core that we have. We were able to bring back Jordan Gainey and Mr. Goodlow and Kyderi Smith and those guys that played a lot of minutes last year and played in some meaningful games. And so we love the experience of those three guys. And but like Floyd Radu and Nick Avs and Amir Langley, those three guys played some last year but didn't have the success that they wanted to have and the success that we wanted them to have as well. But they've had great off seasons. And so we're excited about the core that we have as far as guys returning, but we're also excited about the guys we brought in as well.
Two teams in two very different situations, but the same goal.
As you can tell, head coach Dave Dickerson and Jason Williams are excited to get back to the action. And you can catch Jordan Gainey and Trinity Johnson here as they take on Southern Wesleyan and Brevard in a doubleheader on November 7th.